is the control center. This is my domain.
Well, I thought the entire ship was yours.
It is, but this is extra mine. It's where I make myself. And there's plenty of me where I came from.
Each version being equally ugly.
The point being, great flocks of units will be going after you. Infinitely many, exquisitely designed to blow you to bits.
Okay, you can stop now.
You're a maniac! And finally, don't try to escape again, because you can't. Now, go forward and entertain me, please.
I'm looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Good luck with that, pilot.
Okay, that's better. Now I just need to find a train and get the hell out of here. Now. get up there. That helps. Ooh, glad I got that side-scrolling game view installed. Makes killing enemies behind me super easy. How do the first-person guys even do it? I thought there was a parked bullet train nearby. Something. Oh wait, I'm about to break everything. Seriously, where's that train? I can't believe it. The glorious moment I've been waiting for. You gotta be kidding me! Okay, once more, with feeling. Here I come! Like the explosion jammed my gun though. I can't actually go anywhere.
My starship! All my work and know-how!
I'm pretty sure I don't care about any of that.
Don't you see how pointless this is? Look at the perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
My sensors tell me your machine gun is inactive, so I might as well turn off my shield.
I so want to shoot you right now.
So, what's the plan, cowboy?
I have to get back inside.
I rest my case.
So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. in the way, and I still can't shoot. Easy, dog. Hey, that was my line. What the hell was that?
An even better turquoise design.
It was blue. So you made a bigger version of that monster?
The creator's urge is irrepressible.
Get me started about unstoppable urges, metal slug.
See you in a bit.
My buddy. I wonder what this room is for. Sweet. I don't have any furniture anyway.
Was a risk factor. Its unpredictability combined with your firepower. It was one bloody mess.
No kidding.
I may have to revise my blueprints.
What idiot caused this leakage? Yep, I'm in the warp room again.